run, Roach. Almost there.
Splendid. I shall contact you again soon.
Wait, this Xenovox, can I contact you with it or is it one way?
One way only, I'm afraid. You'll have to trust my feminine intuition.
Your what?
My feminine intuition.
Wonderful.
Geralt, are you on the aisle yet? Does the Xenovox work? Can you hear me?
What? I can't hear. This magic.
Okay. There's some interference. You must be very careful.
Damn it. Thank you. What led them here? Hunger or greed? Let's try Kira's lamp.
Millie, we gotta flee. Quick now.
Didn't come here to ask nicely.
Place is full of rats, as many dead as alive. I think they're feeding on.
Just Geralt, stop. You needn't be so detailed.
Where's that? Where's that noble? Lying here, quiet as a mouse. Where's that noble? Lying here, quiet as a mouse, head split open like a rotted pumpkin. More like a peasant now, sloshing around in his own blood and shite. Be nothing noble about him.
Too quick a death they gave him. Should have been made to suffer.
He's not the end of it. Sons can suffer for him, and the daughter. To the top!
Many must have died here.
Rich folk. Doubt I'll ever understand them. Keeping rats in cages like rabbits.
Let them out, maybe? Like to die of hunger if we leave them there.
I'd sooner burn the vermin. Releasing him's not like to bring no good. Imagine the harm they'd do if they swam back to the village.
Swam? Rats? How do you figure they'd do that?
You needn't fret for them. Clever little bastards. Clever than you.
They seem sluggish to you. Got the mange, maybe? Oh, and that stench!
Start, Annabelle. Back to your craft. Always bending my ear about fool peasants. I'll not hear of them again. That simpleton turned your head, but one Graham hardly makes the rest courtly, one and all.
My lord, peasants. They're through the door in the tower.
Thank you.
Gold! Piles of it! I won't do the dead any good now, will it? Strange it's still here. The noble died a time ago. Who's that? Show yourself. Anyone there? Who? Who are you?
I'm at the top. Nothing here that looks like a laboratory.
Then you've not reached the highest level. Look for a passage.
Someone dragged something across the floor. More dragged it from one wall to the other, repeatedly. Someone dragged something across the floor. More dragged it from one wall to the other, repeatedly. Looks like a laboratory. Pretty well equipped, too. Experimenting on humans. Never would have gotten away with it if the Conclave were still in charge.
Why did you leave? You claimed to love me. I'm cold. Why has no one come for me? I cannot leave this place. I see no way out. Who are you? Do you seek to hurt me as well?
Don't be afraid. I want to lift the curse that grips this island. Your turn to tell me who you are. The other ghosts, they couldn't see me.
I'm special. Always was. the rare beauty, the Lord's daughter. These lands, as far as the eye can see, were ours. My family and I, we hid in the Major's Tower to await the war's end, the end of hard times. It was not to be forever.
Tell me what happened here. Peasants sailed to the island to ask for food. Is that true?
No! They came to rob and kill! They thought us rich, believed we'd stowed ourselves away here to laugh at their misery. Yet we had little food as well. Too little to share with those who came. They slaughtered everyone. I heard my father cry out, but the mage told me not to reveal myself or let anyone in. He gave me a potion. If I was discovered, I was to drink it. He said everything would be all right.
What happened then?
Fear. Terrible fear. I feared the men who approached, but I also feared the potion, drinking it.
Didn't trust the mage?
In the village, they claimed he meddled in disease. Not curing it, but causing it. They said he lured rats into the tower, infected them with the Catriona. Only rumors, surely, but I was afraid. So horribly afraid. And then I heard him. My beloved Graham. He called to me. I opened the door for him, but others rushed in. They lunged at me and...
Did they hurt you?
They gripped my arms, tore at my dress. I managed to free myself and drink the potion, and then... nothing.
Poisoned. That how you died?
No. For I later awoke. I was alone, it was dark. Only there were rats. Everywhere. Dozens. Hundreds. And I... couldn't move.
Sleeping potion. Effects hadn't worn off yet. You were paralyzed.
They were everywhere. All over me like insects. My face, my hands. I felt them rip open my skin, then crawl into my stomach. They tore me apart, and I could not even scream. Have I not suffered enough? Why can't I leave this place?
Can you talk to the island's other specters?
No, I'm alone here. The others, they flee when they see me. I know not why. You do not fear me, do you?
No. Used to dealing with ghosts. Though, gotta admit, there's something about you. You're different. You weren't the last to die on this island. Found a fresh corpse in the tower.
The island's a dangerous place. Folks should not venture here. I too wish to leave.
The dead man. Looked like a monster had attacked him, recently. The tower home to anything else?
How am I to know? There's lots of wraiths here. I hear them whispering every night.
Not talking about ghosts. A monster who hunts here. You must have noticed something.
I don't know. I've noticed naught. Why do you ask? Why must you press me so? You're to be my savior, not my tormentor.
How can I help you?
A curse born of hatred binds me to this place. Only love's power can hope to lift it, but who could love a wraith?
And your beloved, he dead too?
Graham? No, he lives. I would know if he died. But he fled and abandoned me. Left me here all alone.
Maybe you could strip the curse of its power by forgiving him. You might cleanse the isle. Your beloved, who is he? A noble son?
No, a poor fisherman. My father objected, strongly. He did not see us together. I miss him so. Each night I walk to the island shore to gaze upon the village. Does he remember me still?
Hmm. Said before you can't leave the tower.
Did I? You must have misheard.
I don't think so.
I don't know anymore. It's all a nightmare to me.
As I see it, you're the curse's focus. The other ghosts on the island, their auras aren't nearly as strong as yours. My medallion started pulsating as soon as we started talking.
I don't know what you mean, but you do seem to know some things. You could be right. My fate is tied to the isle, I feel that. Perhaps because I am heiress of these lands.
It could be your blood ties to the land, the base of the curse, that is. If so, forgiving Graham, laying your resentment to rest should lift it.
I loved him. I'm prepared to forgive him. But I must know that he regrets what he did. Take my bones to him. He must bury them. This will be our farewell. Will you speak to him? Will you do this for me?
Fine. I'll talk to Graham. Where will I find him?
He lives in the village on the lakeshore, yet... What if he's forgotten me?
If he loved you, he'll remember, and want to help.
He said he would always love me. Go to him. Make haste, please.
In there until the end. What a shitty way to die.
Is it true? Northern women bathe once every 3 years. And this be the Witchmen, then. Break a nature.
I want to talk.
You deaf, damn it! I told you! Who are you?
I've been to the island. I know what happened there.
What do you want of me?
Want to talk to you about Annabelle.
Annabelle? What can you know about her?
I met her. Talked to her.
Annabelle's dead. Drank poison. And I couldn't save her.
Did you love her?
Oi, something mad. Loved her so deep I believed we'd come through, believed we'd be together. Of course, it was not to her father's liking. His daughter and a plain lout.
What happened on Fyke Isle? You gotta tell me.
T'were Millie, Finch and Faulkner. They rallied the men, all roughs, to go to the Isle, take back what was ours from the noble. They knew I was known at the tower, that the Lord's servants would open the gate for me since I sold them fish.
They forced you to go with them?
No, I saw my chance in it, for Annabelle and me to flee. But it all spun in a chaos. Our boys from the village, they started killing everyone. Annabelle, they wanted to rape! First, then she drank the poison. Mage must have gave it her. I ran out the tower hollering that I wanted to die, cursing them all to hell. Don't force me to speak of it. No more, please.
Said you were hollering as you fled the tower, the island. What exactly did you say?
Remember, I wanted them to pay for what they'd done to her.
Might have cursed them. There's a powerful magic aura on Fyke Isle. Passions, evil intent, strong emotions of any kind can activate it. Your words could be the curse's source.
She took the poison because of them.
It wasn't poison. Annabelle drank a strong sleeping potion. Mage wanted to protect her, make it look like she was dead. Convinced everyone.
But that means, is she? You said you spoke to her.
Spoke to a ghost. By the time she awoke, tower was full of cold corpses and rats. She was warm meat. Rats ate her alive.
You mean she was alive the whole time? But it can't be. She was cold all through, like a corpse. I shook her, begged her, open your eyes. I never thought.
It's not your fault. No guilt in not knowing, and you couldn't know it wasn't poison she drank.
Gods, what have I done? If I had stayed behind to bury her, I didn't notice she was alive. It might have ended different, ended well.
If you'd stayed on the island, I doubt you'd have survived.
I'd take death over leaving her to the rats like that. There's naught I can do about it now.
Wrong on that count. Annabelle needs you. Her soul will only find peace if you help her.
But what can I do? It's too late.
Bury her bones. Annabelle should be laid to rest by one who loved her. It's the only way to lift the curse that holds Fyke Isle.
Those are her bones?
Yes.
Give them here. And leave me be.
Looks like rain. Dead. Annabelle was no more than a ghost. She's a pesta. And now she's free.
A girl and plaited flowers. Looks like a small shrine. Take it easy.
Just when I was starting to miss you.
Fyke Isle's free of its curse.
And you withheld this news until now? Why? I gave you a Xenovox. But the curse, what was its source?
The dark spell clung to the spirit of Annabelle, the Lord's daughter. To free her and the Isle, Graham, her beloved, had to help me.
So it ended well.
I lifted the curse, so the island's clear. Annabelle's soul is free. Thing is, turned out she's a Pesta. Graham's dead.
And you fail to notice. You're losing your touch. Be that as it may, Fyke Isle is free of its curse. That's important. I'm almost inclined to say good work.
One thing's bothering me.
What?
Annabelle said Alexander was studying diseases. She mentioned Catriona. You knew this?
All the mages knew about it. Alexander was a highly regarded epidemiologist. I would have given anything for an opportunity to study his notes, but he guarded them jealously.
The lamp. What do you want to do with it?
As I said, you may keep it. I don't believe I shall need it anymore, given the Isle's been cleansed. I actually regret not going there with you. Perhaps we can make up for that lost time now.
All right. Time I was on my way.
Perhaps you'd stay just a bit longer? There's one small favor you might yet do for me.
What is it?
I put in an order for a few substances from Novigrad. The trader was due to be here yesterday, but has yet to arrive. Could you see what happened? The package is rather important to me.
Why not? If he was coming here from Novigrad, he must have passed through Blackbow. I'll check the area.
Thank you. I shall be ever so grateful.
Ask a service of the Witcher, the Pelamost. A witcherly service, that's to say.
What do you need? Tell me.
A man who fears no evil, the Pella needs. Forefather's Eve is nigh. We've rites to conduct. Wandering souls to emerge. Damned souls, too. We've the Circle to protect from these wretches.
What'll I get out of it?
Witches do naught for free. This the Pella knows. Not to fear. how to reward one for their aid. This too the Pella knows.
Seems like you could use a witcher, so yeah, I'll help.
You'd not refuse. The Pella knew. The time's come to gather the folk. Across the lake we must journey, to Fyke Isle. There in the Circle of Stones we shall meet.
The sooner we resolve this, the better. Best do it tonight at midnight.